My father bought you, along with a piece of land not fit enough for a cow to graze upon. You will remain indoors with your prayer book.
I like the fresh air. I like being outside.
Take it off. Your nightdress, take it off. Face the wall. Face the wall!
Where is my husband gone?
Away.
To do what?
Nothing for you to concern yourself with. You'll be on your own for a while.
You must be anticipating the return of your husband.
I must.
It is not good to be without company for too long, I think.
Are you lost?
I understand you've been taking the air lately. Perhaps a little more time spent indoors will do.
Do you love me?
Of course.
Do you adore me?
Of course.
Through hell and high water, I will follow you. You're home.
You've acted so very shamelessly and so very stupidly. You will never see that man again.
We did it so that we could be together here.
You did it for us.
We did it.
Where's your husband? You've heard nothing from him?
Not a word.
Given Mr. Lester's recent demise...
My husband is not deceased.
He is assumed so.
He is missing.
But presumed dead.
I cannot bear to look at you.
Sebastian! Let him out!
To the cross. To the
prison.
To the grave.
To the sky.
I'd rather stop you breathing than have you doubt how I feel.